This is a different kind of securement. Same principle. This right here twists so the trailer cannot lift off the chassis. We have a safety catch in the back. We close and we zip tie it. That way it keeps it down and it can't move.